When we look at our collective loss, I can't help but wonder, what genius has been erased, forgotten, or misremembered, buried under a mountain of stigma? How do I reconcile the desire to see myself and other queer artists innovate with fragmented access to our collective queer past? How do we overcome the challenge of being informed by a history that was largely taken from us? We are frankly less equipped as artists and creators. So the question remains, how much further ahead could we be? Never know what contributions artists like Tommy Sexton, Newfoundland's crown prince, would have made. What we do have is the legacy that he left behind. So when I think of where we would be, I don't think about it with sadness, but rather as a source of inspiration. I stand on the shoulders of the queer artists who came before me. It's a wonderful duty to fill in the blanks and try to build on their success. Fragmented as they may be, their surviving ideas, performances, and progress made are an accelerant for my work.
Thank you. Timing this late in my